Offside Trap.
After the succession of Pep, he had obsession to rep. A Man City team that plays possession. It was perfection, no less.
Won the Premier League, lots of money made them succeed. Spent over 200 mil. Mostly spent it on defense with more cents left in the till. But no offense, the teams they play against are all downhill. As the season commenced after all the expense, it had quickly lost its suspense and not its thrill, because City had lost its chill. And Man City's intensity was strong, they went for kill. Gabby Jesus straight from Brazil. His scoring goes like Aguero, has got bit more of the frail. The team is playing so smooth, can barely play games of feel. So now you all know it's true how Manchester ain't red but blue. One with numerous points ahead, United only had few. Getting Mendy for more than 20 is easy with all that bread. They were hanging by a thread before Aaron Money came in and injected all of the petrol and money and made them spend. The team had started to mend, it was so hard to comprehend. Take out your check and stop complaining for a sec, cause they won, and one day you'll respect the good bid Man City.
After the succession of Pep, he had obsession to rep. City team that plays possession. It was perfection, no less.
Walker and Danilo passing to Fernandinho, players of different modes, and together they hold the title of the Premier League. That's something that can be sold, but it is something you can purchase as long as you have most gold. Yeah, your Toure providing service, he will never be too old. De Bruyne is still scoring screamings, even if he had blindfold. Every time they play on the weekend, the opposition gets rolled. It is such a shame they can't contend in Champions League this year. All the haters out there will hear this and probably give a big cheer. But how are they supposed to view when the history is red, not blue? Poor development of youth, they probably don't know the truth. Nevermore can a broke club win the title, that's probably true. Raheem Sterling loves his money a lot more than the bloody juice. John Stones just went for 50, but being 50 when he was unknown is not so nifty when the player doesn't perform his worth. So just invest and disregard your youth project, cause you're blind and you will never respect the good bid Man City.
After the succession of Pep, he had obsession to rep. A Man City team that plays possession. It was perfection, no less.
It was for a reason, City won the whole season. De Silva with the flick, Sané is always quick. Otamendi always intently defending like a brick. They're so deadly when playing, they're already my next year's pick. They are steadily growing, I'm hoping that it will be quick. And amidst the season, we're bashed and smashed and beaten. The future is now upon us, the haters cannot stay seated. The game has just now changed, thanks to money and Pep. For life, and you will never forget the good bid Man City.
After the succession of Pep, he had obsession to rep. A Man City team that plays possession. It was perfection, no less.
Offside Trap.